TJ's not sitting with his friends. I wonder why.
I'm just gonna do a quick walk by, make sure he's okay.
When something's pure, how can people just say we're not meant to be? And when something's true, how can people just keep me
away? Feeling very managed right now. But I think TJ would disagree.
Suddenly,
he's gonna hate me.
You could be saving his life.
Just say how you feel about me.
Shouldn't I at least hear him out?
No, there's nothing he can say.
Hangs out play with their parents' sons. We don't want anything to happen.
He obviously feels bad.
He keeps calling.
Just block him on your phone.
Hey, where's your costume? Without you, this is embarrassingly straightforward.
Come on, Kippen, let's see it. Double dribble.
You'd rather do a costume with Cyrus, I think.
Okay, hop on.
No, actually.
Come on, which other guys in the team?
Sorry, last minute decisions. Sorry. Chocolate, chipmunk, right?
Scary basketball guy.
Actually, TJ.
Cyrus.
Can I take him? How do you know I can get him? I've been stopping by. Seeing if I can see my bodyguards. I'm not supposed to hang out with you. I should go and stay. I'll go. Be oblivious. Well, you can be very judgy, but you can be intimidating. You know what else you are? The only person I can talk to is. Okay, if I say.